back for Let's Play Final Fantasy VII.
I'm a classic gamer.
And I do apologise if the sound is quiet. My voice is very low. I'm not actually sure how to sort this out. As these are first videos, they can adjust as we go forward. So I'm just going to cue up now. First boss fight. Now this guy isn't hard as long as you attack a good number of times, try not and keep yourself muted. So obviously with this you want to use bolt. Just keep tapping with the mouse. And Barrett's, well, Tom, has now got the limit. Big shot. And keep attacking. Oh yeah, another cheese. Have that, you bastard. Number 90. Tom, be careful. Attack while it's power. It's gonna counter-attack with the laser. Add some more bolt. Oh yeah. You it causes less damage if you do it like that. So you wanna attack. Oh no, maybe not. Oh yeah, we won. Oh, almost leveled up. And I got an assault gun. That's Tom, the new weapon. Come on, let's get out of here. 10 minutes of detonation. Right, so this is basically you have to run. bad drug like rock. Code deciphered. Thank you, Jesse. Code deciphered. Oh, Christ's sake. Progress. that for some graphics. Absolutely amazing. That should keep the planet. That should keep the planet going at least for a little longer. Yeah. Okay, now everyone get back. Excuse me. What happened? Really? I don't know what's going on, but alright. This is some amazing music. I mean, definitely music that has to be considered some of the best music I've heard. Hey, you there! Halt! That's as far as you go. I don't have time to mess around with you guys. Enough loving, grab it. Owen never came. Owen, think he was killed? No way. Jesse Owen. So, do you think Owen's going to stay and fight for Avalanche? How the hell would I know? Do I look like a mind reader? Well, if you all weren't such screw-ups... Hey, Tom, what about our money? Nothing, sorry. Owen! Looks like I'm a little late. You're damn right you're late. Come waltzing in here making a big scene. It's no big scene. Just what I always do. Fuck. Having everyone worried like that, you don't give a damn about no one but yourself. Worried about me. What? That's coming out of your share, Hugshot. Wake up. We're moving out. Follow me. Hey, Owen. You were great back there. Hey, Owen. We'll do even better next time. Careful. I'll shut you. Owen, your face is pitch black. There you go. Well, hello. Say, thanks for helping me back there at the reactor. Last train out of Sector 8. Last stop of Sector 7, train graveyard. Expected time arrival is 12:23 AM. Midgar Standard Time. This is why I hate the last train. Oh boy. This is my house, so make yourselves at home. Right, I've just realised that the sound is not very high. Huh? below, it's full of polyethylene. On top of that, the reactor keeps draining up on in. They might see everyone move on to the planet. I don't know, probably because they haven't earned money, or maybe because they love that they're there, no matter how blue it is. I know no one lives in the slums because they want to. It's just like this train. It can't run anywhere except where it's at. Being with the early stages of the game. Aha. Right. Speaking of early stages, this is where I'm. No, I don't want to do that. This is where we're going to call this video. I'm going to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a like or a comment in the comment section below. Please smash that subscribe button, and if you want me to do Final Fantasy 8 as well, I would definitely look into that. Obviously this is going to be a long game, so please bear with me on it. I'm not going to do a video every night, but now I'm using XSplit, I can do bigger videos and have a smaller size. So it actually is a win-win situation. So I'm going to thank you all for watching, guys. And